sat in that patrol car and thanked your lucky stars she's in love enough to marry you. And your partner's daydreaming of his 13-year-old son who thinks his daddy is a hero. Goodbye, man. We thank you and we love you for the job you've done. Goodbye, man. We thank you and we love you for the job you've done. Captain stands outside his precinct talking to the crowd that's gathered for the vigil. As he holds back tears, his words are clear. We all walk together. Goodbye, man. We thank you and we love you for the job you've done. Goodbye, man. We thank you and we love you for the job you've done. Oh, brothers in arms who swore never to betray your badge, your integrity, your character. Oh, you died in Brooklyn, protecting and serving the miracle of New York City. Goodbye, man. We thank you and we love you for the job you've done. Goodbye, man. We thank you and we love you for the job you've done. You sat in that patrol car and thanked your lucky stars she's in love enough to marry you. And your partner's daydreaming of his 13-year-old son who knows his daddy is a hero.